Even tried scanning these with your phone, thinking it was a QR code before out of curiosity, and it didn't work.